In this tutorial, we'll show you how to integrate dimension metadata from Oracle Engagement Cloud with Oracle Sales Planning Cloud for quota planning. There are several methods for integrating your quota planning data and metadata with Engagement Cloud. In this example, we'll export data from Engagement Cloud using Oracle BI, and then we'll import data to Sales Planning Cloud using Data Management. For this example, we'll export the NA Products West Territory structure and load it to Sales Planning Cloud under 1006 NA Business Sales. In Engagement Cloud, navigate to Reports and Analytics and browse the catalog to open Oracle BI. This folder contains reports for dimension metadata. I've already created a report that returns the territories I want to export and then load into Sales Planning Cloud. The Export menu shows the available export formats. For Sales Planning Cloud, export in CSV format. Let's look at the exported file. Notice it includes fields for the member name, the parent, and the alias. Now let's import the file. In Sales Planning Cloud, navigate to Data Management. First, register a target application for dimension import. Click Add, then click Dimensions. This creates six types of dimension targets with different properties. The custom target includes properties for alias, member name, and parent, which maps best to the data in the exported file. Next, create an import format. Name the format and select the custom dimension target for territory metadata. Leave the source set to file, but change the file type to delimited. When you save the import format, the mapping section is populated with the fields required by the target. Map the fields to the columns in your CSV file. Notice that the CSV file includes a header row. I'll create a skip row to skip records that include the word territory in the first field. Save the import format again. Next, define a location that uses the import format you created. Then, define any data load mappings for the location. In this example, I need to match the parent name for NA Products West in Engagement Cloud to the corresponding parent in Sales Planning Cloud. In the POV, select the location you defined. You can ignore the period and category options when you're importing dimensions. Because most of the fields map directly with no changes, I'll start by adding like mappings for each field. And for the parent field, I'll add an explicit mapping. Next, define a data load rule that uses your import format. I'll upload the file and set target options, including the dimension name. Save and execute the data load rule. Note that when you update a dimension, you can ignore the start and end period. Click the status icon to monitor the process. In Sales Planning Cloud, verify that the new members were loaded. Thanks for watching.